Oh, Christians, we are living in the last and evil days. And I know our way is gonna seem hard. Oh, yes, but all we have to do, just remember, if God is with us, He's more than the whole world against us. All we have to do is hold on,
hold on
a little while longer, and
everything is gonna be alright.
Listen, that was a place called Egypt land. It was under Pharaoh's command, and he had God's people in bondage there. Oh, yes, he did. When they would pray, they had to steal away. These are the words I know God's people would say. We've got to hold on,
hold on
a little while longer. If we do,
everything
is gonna be alright. Listen, it was in God's plan to send Moses down in Egypt land. And he told him, said, Moses, I want you to tell old Pharaoh, he better let my people go. And when Moses was drawing nigh, I know he heard some of his sisters and brothers cry. But he told him to
hold on
a little while longer. I know he said, oh, hold on a little while longer. If you hold on every day, God gonna be all right. Listen, Moses led the children out of bondage down to the banks of the Red Sea. Some of them was trouble in mind, cause Pharaoh's arm was close behind. But Moses told him, said, listen, don't be afraid, God's on our side. He'll do everything he said. All you have to do is hold on a little while longer. He said, keep the faith in Almighty God. Keep your head